In this video, we show how to make triangular prisms from paper. Download the templates, also called nets, at the website. Print the net. Tools: cutting mat, knife, ruler, all-purpose glue, and stick. Cut out the prism net. Ideal cutting with a knife. You can also cut out with scissors. Score the lines with the back of a knife. Scoring the paper makes folding easier. Fold all lines backwards. Mount and fold. Glue the prism net. Completed uniform triangular prism. Now in short another version of the triangular prism. The completed isosceles right triangle prism. Please like the video and subscribe to the channel Paper Polyhedra.